Welcome to Sonoma and Wine Country.
It's the most fun weekend of the year.
We're California dreaming as we hit the second stage of the 2024 NASCAR Cup Series season. It seems like we've seen it all.
How about again?
Broken records.
It's Larson.
How we won.
Broken hearts.
First time I've ever been emotional winning a race.
Let's go.
And of course, internet breaking drama.
Go have some fun.
I'm ready to go to work.
This is when all the chaos breaks out.
Today, we return to the Golden State.
Yep. Well, just come around.
And in the heart of wine country, we are going left and right.
Hey, yeah, boy. This is ours.
I'm really proud of you.
Cheers, race fans. It's race day in Sonoma, California.
Sonoma, California. Beautiful wine country. The backdrop for NASCAR's halfway point. Patience is needed as pressure builds for a balanced finish. The blend of 11 turns with notes of elevation adds complexity to this course. A perfect pairing for drivers.
This will be. Oh, he's going for it right here.
Nice straight, keep putting the heat on.
This track is coveted amongst drivers. Even if it's not in their power, they all strive for the same goal. The taste of victory will be savored to the last drop. This is Sonoma.
When you think of wine country, what do you hear? The breeze of the vineyards or the clink of a glass? Today, the sound of Sonoma gets a little louder.
We're racing in Sonoma.
The NASCAR Cup Series is bringing the noise to this land of serenity, engulfing it in racing chaos.
Unbelievable.
When the checkered flag waves through all the noise,
who'll
be heard?
Three, two, one.
So fill them up and let's hit the road.
Oh, yeah, brother.
It's Cup Series Racing from Sonoma.